Hello and welcome to the Classic Farming series on the Tractor Barn YouTube channel. We're on the 25th of July 2003 and we see some pea harvesting going on, but not with what we normally see, which is the Fmc PMC viners. This is the first time we managed to catch a Ploeger EPD530 working. I think it was on demo actually, and we were really pleased to see this, something a little bit different, and it seemed to be performing really well. So we were well chuffed to get this. Couple of 6620 John Deere's on the trailer in the workshop, a nice sort of fleet of old lorries. There's an old DAF, Leyland DAF actually, 85, there's a Volvo, lovely old Seddon Atkinson coming in the yard, you'll see. That's a bit of a peach of a lorry, very nice to see. So sit back and enjoy the pea vining with the Ploeger. There is a brief sighting of the Fmc 979AT running alongside it, but we obviously were concentrating on the Ploeger. So as I say, sit back and enjoy it, and as always, I'll catch you on the next one.